short, reached in his pocket and he flashed a quarter and hollered, "Raybone, Sugar, I'm with you." "Raybone, the cats," he cried, "it's almost dawn and the cops are gone. Let's all get Dixie fried." Well, Dan got happy and he started raving. He jerked out a razor, but he wasn't shaving. And all the cats knew to jump and hop, cause he was born and raised in Butch Chubby Hollow. What he had to say, he hollered, "Raybone, children, I'm with you. Raybone, cats, and cries. It's almost done and the cops are gone. And let's all get Dixie fried." Well, Dan was the bravest man that we ever saw. He let us all know he wasn't scared of the law. Through the black crossbars, he tossed a note to his dear. "It ain't my fault.